What's up, you guys? I'm back with another walkthrough. Today's walkthrough is a game that I've been waiting and dying to play, but I was playing Outriders for you guys. I am playing Resident Evil Village. I am going to be playing these games out of order, but I am going to be playing Biohazard for you guys too. I already played it, but I didn't record it, so I'm going to go through and record it for you guys. And have that for you guys, too. But I am ready to get into this. New game. Standard difficulty. Let's do this. If you guys didn't know, Resident Evil is one of my top tier games. I don't know why, but I love this game.
A young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy.
Huh.
Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more.
Is this a fairy tale? On,
she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as the wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal.
What the hell?
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
No way, Terror.
In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror.
Is that Myra? I think that's Myra.
She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
That's Ethan! No way.
A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
Why is she acting the same way she was in the... Look, it's Rose.
Your mother doesn't want to remember. I can't blame her.
My daughter.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Now, this does look like the layout from the second Resident Evil 2. Oh, no, not Resident Evil. Evil Within. You remember when we were going through the house? This looks like that same layout. What the hell?
Hey,
okay.
You're there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Is the baby room over here? Nope. Wait, can I see myself? Of course, every window is blacked out. Baby's room over here? This is my daughter. How do I not know where the bedroom is? This has to be it. What the hell? We need to hire a maid.
Almost there, honey.
I guess it's this door. Yep. Wait. Yeah, it is.
There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
I don't have a feeling something is jump out at us. Examine. Myra and I. Myra. If you guys want to read these, I'm just skimming through it quickly. You guys can pause the video to read these. Height, pounds, 14, damn. Good healthy baby.
Rose is fine.
Why does that sound like Chuck's just pulled up? And a survival heavy.
It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Who's out to get you?
I wish it could stay like this forever.
Why can't it? Yeah, I have a feeling something is about to happen. I want to look through that room. I couldn't walk that quick when I was here. I'm holding her.
Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking. Well, everyone's forgotten about this already. I should get rid of it someday.
Huh. Some creepy shit. What gave us for our wedding? Got anything in here? Hey, she's been.
Hey! Keep it down.
Just making sure it's locked.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Yeah, I'm not watching that.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de lagoon. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here. Military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Huh?
Mia, get down! Mia!
Oh my god. Oh. She got... Oh.
Mia. Oh god. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
What the fuck?
Go move!
All clear.
Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
The fuck is going on? Rose. Is she infected? The hell just hell? What the f-
Hey, Doc. No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week.
Huh.
Hey now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well then, what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me.
The baby's not his.
I have to take this.
Was the baby his? My little angel. And they use some good ass photos. So wait, what's going on with everything that's going on?
Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to walk over.
Fuck.
What the hell is going on?
What the hell happened here?
There's a document. Can I pick it up? Mission objective. Eliminate targets, recover body. Secure Rosa Mary Winters and Ethan Winters. Move the two Winters to Site C for future investigation. At least two transport officers to acquire them. It's useless. What the hell are they doing? Chris Redfield, I'm gonna kill you. You gotta explain yourself. God. Says do not enter or entering. Jesus Christ. How do I run? Oh, where the hell am I? What the fuck just fucked up this bird? What messed up all the birds? Are these crows? Yeah, these are crows, are they? What the fuck? What the hell was that? Oh, do I have to go this way? Even all the fish are dead. I'm heading up in another hillbilly cabin or place. It's never good when there's blood. Give me that shovel. Opens like that. That opens that. Okay. This is the crouch. Okay. Hello. I swear, if a body flies out of this thing, hell no. I don't want to go. No. tore a big ass hole.
Who did all this?
Okay, it's turning day. What the hell?
Maybe they're out.
The hell? They're dead. They're not out. They're dead. I need to shoot that or something. I got weapons. Wait, what did I say? Weapons. I gotta go to the bathroom, let me in. Okay, we're not supposed to go that way. Something over here. And then I'm like, huh? Oh no, that's where I came from. I just did a big move. Oh, come on.
What happened?
Graveyard, workshop, cemetery. Locked due to missing homeowner.
Did they just run out of the house?
It looks kind of old.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
The hell?
Oh no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
What's out there?
What's out there?
Are you listening?
What the fuck?
Dead body?
Multiple dead bodies.
There's more. Jesus Christ. Wrong with this place.
God damn. Let me pull out my gun, goddammit. What the fuck?
No.
That's some mutated zombie shit. It's gonna be that type of fucking thing that takes like 20 goddamn bullets. Come in, fucker. The herbs I can make handgun. Okay. Okay. Just have to find some bolt cutters. Was this a one-time use?
Is it over?
What the fuck?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Louise Fields. Let's just unlock that just in case. Rusty.
There's no end to them.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm sorry if I'm not talking. I'm just, like, trying to, like, understand it all. Ow, what the hell? Where am I supposed to go? Where do I go? Did I die? I guess I did. You one ugly bitch. So they shoot me in the shin and then they leave me alone. What the hell? I don't even know where I was. This ain't even the spot I was in. What the hell? Do